We won't mess about too much. I'll kick off and start with a few jigs for you. These are two tunes called The Wandering Minstrel and The Kool-Aid Jig. So we hope you enjoy them. Those are a couple of jigs, as I said, The Wandering Minstrel and The Kool-Aid Jig. I'll continue now by lashing into a couple of reels for you, and these are two tunes called The Limerick Lasses and The Sack of Spuds. So, here we go. Thank you. Handy. Okay, so hope you enjoyed those. As I said, those were a couple of reels, the Limerick Lasses and the Sack of Spuds. And I suppose I should say at this point, pretty much everything I'm going to be playing is dance music. So if you feel like jumping up and down around at home or wherever it is that you're watching this, you're more than welcome. But first of all, I'll slow down just a little bit first and I'll do a couple of hornpipes for you this time. These are two tunes I've been playing for many a year now, and the first one is a tune called Across the Fence, and I'll follow that up with another one, a favourite of mine called The Showman's Fancy. So, hope you enjoy. Thank you. The hornpipes. So we're gonna go a bit more local to where I am here in West Kerry now, and do some polkas and probably some slides after that as well. Thing is, I don't have a whole pile of names for these. So I know that the second tune is called Gá Gabhair Buí, That means two small yellow goats. And it also, a lot of these tunes have words to them as well, but a lot of the words have been lost, or we have the words and we have the tunes, but we don't have the matching words and tunes, if you know what I mean. So lash onto a couple of polkas anyway, and here you go. These are the real wild dance tunes from around here.
Thank you.
are a couple of polkas, or three polkas to be more precise, and normally when we play a few polkas, we play a few slides after them, and slides, I suppose, slides to polkas are like jigs to reels. Gonna do another local tune as Amboro Huig, and we follow that with yet another local tune called Unkosher. And so Boro Huig means the road north, or in this case I think it refers to the road from Dingle to Tralee. And the second one, Unkosher, translates as the party. And then the last tune then is a favourite of mine, and it's called The Star Above the Garter.
Thank you.
Slides. So, like I said, Amborohuig, or the road north, Ancholshire, or the party, and the last one there was the star above the garter. So, I think that brings me back round to some form of a jig. I might do some slip jigs for you this time. Tom in Her Ears and the Cannibal Bonner.
Thank you.
So those were a couple of slip jigs. Like I said, the first one was called Tom in Arrears, and it's half in Irish, half in English, so I suppose it means I'm in arrears. I'm not, but that's the name of the tune. And the second tune then, Na Canavan Bána, I used to think it was about somebody's name, but actually it turns out that tune refers to the white tips on the cotton that grows in the bogs around Connemara, as far as I know. So there you go, new bit of info I learnt during the lockdown. So that kind of brings me to my last set of tunes for you. Two more favourites, I suppose, of traditional Irish music I'll do for you now. I'll do the Fox Hunter reel into the Books of Arnmore. So thank you very much for listening. It's been an absolute pleasure to sit here and play a few tunes for you. And hopefully we'll all get to meet up in the real world sometime pretty soon. Thank you.
Thank you.